Hello and welcome. Today in this video, I am going to show you how you can increase maximum file upload size in WordPress. I am using XAMPP for Linux in localhost and I have installed WordPress locally. And I am using all-in-one WP migration plugin, and here you can see a warning message. Maximum upload file size is 40 MB. Actually, maximum file size is 500 MB for free version. But because I am using localhost, so it is showing me 40 MB limit. So there are different ways to increase file limit. You can use functions.php file. You can also edit .htaccess file, or you have the option to edit php.ini file. If you are using XAMPP server in Linux or even in Windows, you'll have to open .php file. So I am using Linux, so I will show you how you can do it in Linux. First of all, I will have to visit opt directory, then lamp. Under etc directory, I can find, where is etc? Yes, here we have etc, and now I can find this php.ini file. So normally I won't be able to edit file directly. I will have to open this file as an admin or root user. So in Linux, I can use this command open root thunar. Here I am using MX Linux. So now I have root access. I can open this file and I will scroll down, and I'm going to add these three lines. Save your changes. And you can close this file. Now if you are using XAMPP server, you can use this command to restart XAMPP server. And now just refresh this page. You can see now file size is 250 MB. So this is how you can easily increase maximum file upload size. Thank you very much for watching this video.